Hi there, today we're going to be taking a look at how to use mini whiteboards online. Traditionally, mini whiteboards are used for teachers to check student understanding. Each student would have a whiteboard on their desk, and then as a teacher asks a question, the student would write the answers on the whiteboard and then show the teacher. Now we can use this digitally by using Whiteboard.fi. We're going to go ahead and log in and take a look at the teacher dashboard. We're going to be using the free version today, which has one temporary room available, which will last for 2 hours. So here on the teacher dashboard, we're going to select create a new room. Go ahead and select create a temporary room. Once we have created the room, we can go ahead and share the URL, or we can show the QR code and have students join with the QR code. Here we've got the teacher view on the left and the student view on the right. Students will need to enter their name before they can enter the room. Once all your students have joined, we're ready to begin. Go ahead to toggle My Whiteboard so that we can enter the teacher whiteboard. Students will also be able to see the teacher whiteboard. Let's go and select a color. We can also change the line width, and we can go and write a question. For example, we can write x plus 3 equals to 5. Students will need to press on toggle teacher whiteboard to see the teacher whiteboard. Students can then go ahead and try to answer the question. Select toggle my whiteboard so that you can see the student responses. As students are writing on their whiteboards, you'll be able to see their whiteboards appear on your dashboard as well. So you'll be able to give feedback in live time. We can also go and search for an individual student. So let's say we can't find Jane's whiteboard. We can just type Jane and her whiteboard should pop up. Let's go ahead back to the whiteboard and take a look at some other features of the whiteboard. We can go ahead and add grid lines. To erase it, we'll just press the eraser tool. We can just clear the background, or we can clear everything. Okay, we can go and select the text and make it larger, or just move a specific part of it. Okay. We can also go and add text, images, shapes, and we can zoom in on specific parts as well. You can then go ahead and download your whiteboard as a picture. Thank you for watching this video. I hope that you got some ideas on how you can use online mini whiteboards within your own teaching and learning. If you've got some ideas to share, go ahead and leave a comment in the comment section below. And if you like this video, give it a thumbs up and make sure you hit the subscribe button to stay updated with new teaching videos. Until next time, see you later and have a good day. Bye.